remember to like and subscribe!
Oh, getting a gank. Pretty happy they're ganking. KO Flash ignited me like 3 levels ago. Oh, we probably would have got that if I went with them. But like, the CS looks so tasty. I have underestimated Kale's damage. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. At least it was even. I don't TP, they die. They'll probably die because of Zac, but they'll get Jhin for sure. Poor Nocturne, he blast coned into my E. I knew he'd kill Nocturne, but the want to press R was really strong there. Oh, if I noticed Tristana sooner, I would have angled my R differently. Oh yeah, Nocturne has spell shield. Oh, I killed Dave. I didn't have the R there, but I did think I would hit Urgot with it. I should have aimed it slightly downward. Slightly more downward. That went pretty well. I like how we all jumped on Jhin. S on Seraphine, woohoo! Oh, a whole lot of S's on this team. Graphs got second most damage. Hey, it makes me really happy. ADC did better. Well, they were fed, you know, like most of the game. I just realized something. Why do I keep getting top laners in the mid lane? As long as Pyke dies, we win these team fights. This whole game, Pyke has been running right past everyone in straight for me. All my deaths have been because of Pyke. You have been slain. Don't do this, Thresh. Never mind, it's worth. If we can't end because Malphite is pushing top on me, I'm gonna be so tilted. There's only two of them. There's five of them. Please. I have not died this much on Seraphine in such a long time. Pyke got super fed. He knows Ezreal is no longer a problem. So who's his next target? The mid laner.